3rd of January and right now I am in Ramada, Udaipur to shoot the first wedding of 2019. Right now the mehndi ceremony is going on and the setup you see behind tonight's function, so engagement ceremony and cocktail party is going to take place. So with me, Rahul
is doing the photography thing
and I am shooting the video.
There are other two shooters also. Firstly, wedding ceremony.
5-6 years.
5-6 years. Damn.
હું જસ્ટ બે વર્ષથી જ કરું છું વેડિંગ્સ, તો મારે ઘણું શીખવાનું છે તારા જોડેથી. તો આપણે જઈએ મહેંદી વાળા.
બહુ મજા આવી. માય ન્યુ ફેવરેટ ધ 28.
વોટ્સ સો સ્પેશિયલ અબાઉટ 28?
આઈ એમ ફાઇન્ડિંગ ઇટ ટુ બી બેટર ધેન ધ 35, બ્રો. ફોર્સિંગ મી ટુ ઇન્વેસ્ટ ઇન અ 24.
આઈ હેવ 24.
આઈલ બાય ધ જી માસ્ટર 24.
ઓકે, મોટા માણસ.
હોટેલ મે એક ડાન્સ કરને વાલે.
ઓકે
ઓકે, ઉડ ગયે. So that whole area is like the after party session thing.
Okay.
Oh, ekdam corner mein hi sab hum sab.
Killer crazy photo la hai dekho. Dekh kya hai bata chale.
Nahi, mara mate pan thodu wait kar lijo.
Abe hu kyo mane am wide par ki maza aave je yaar. Mane am lage je hu pacho pelu am.
Mane ek
potani jat ne am. Are 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 are. Ore 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 ma. Thought of the day.
Yeah, I reflection nahi aa raha
hai. Nahi nahi.
Okay. Yeah, the frame mein batai thi.
Atmosphere is
really nice. Let's see. The setup was really nice. So how was the shoot, Joji?
It was pretty amazing.
I am shooting with Joji for this project.
Hi, I'm Joji here. It's amazing, like 2019 started off pretty well. Ramada is an amazing place to shoot on. Like, we never thought, it is beyond expectations. It's amazing.
How long you have been doing weddings?
It's been 5 years I've been doing weddings and oh. This would turn out to be my 6th year. I'm hoping for the best.
Chal.
Hamare driver aage.
Uber.
So we have checked in. Oh shit! Quite a big bathroom. So you can compare the size of room and the bathroom. They are almost identical. This setup is for the engagement and the cocktail party. The engagement is going to be held at somewhere over there.
It starts early in the morning, that's the biggest thing. Like when you're shooting
that,
it.
That thing you like?
Eventually I like it, but when you're on a destination wedding, now what happens is like you don't have that room and space that you can have plenty of time to rest, take your backups and all. But like it's destination wedding eventually, so it's fun. So haldis are fun enough, it's wonderful, it's interactive. And the best part is you get vibrant colors there, so it's good to see. And PT is something which adds quality to your film or be it photographs.
So now brunch is going to take place at this setup and also there are some pool games as they have mentioned. So if at all a pool party is going to take place, it will be my first experience to shoot a pool party. So yeah, looking forward to it. Be it, 3:30 right now, and we are here at the rooftop of Lake Star Hotel, which is nearby the Leela Palace. If you can see, cameraman, zoom me there. Over here, and chilling for a while. Juji is having his photo shoot done.
Hi.
After half an hour, the Bharat will start, but before Bharat, we have to take the getting ready shots.
So,
and the interview of groom and the bride. We're taking both the interviews right now, right?
Yeah, we would be having both interviews right now.
Okay. So ready, team ready, cho.
Chalu chhe. Record chalu.
Team Juji ready.
Team
Juji
na.
Team. Stop karjo record.
Team of like hardworking people. That's it. So we believe that this year is ours, and we will work really hard on our grounds, making sure that what people think of us, that there would be a new definition to us. That can be a one-liner for what we do right now. So, the most senior, most like the class one player,
George.
He's always in his own swag. He's the one who actually initiated wedding cinematography in Ahmedabad.
Guys, I'm Danish. I'm the manager of this place. I'm the son of the owner. I own this beautiful place. As you can see the view over here. You can see the Lake Palace. You can see the Jag Mandir in the middle of the lake. City Palace over that side. Open sky. In the night, you can see the nice view. If you guys want to enjoy the place, if you guys want to chill, if you guys want some live music, you're most welcome at this place. It's called Hotel Lake Star. You can find it in TripAdvisor, in Booking.com, in anywhere in the Google. Please, guys, visit our place.
बताना पार्टी कराई तू।